The grid is all set for the race tomorrow, but before we go, let's quickly remind ourselves of our top three, which are
King,
the Rainmaster,
and Mick Schumacher.
With qualifying complete, all that remains is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the feature race tomorrow, so make sure you join us then. Baku never fails to disappoint fans of Formula 2, so hold on tight, the cars are set on the grid, and any moment we'll be starting today's race. Welcome to Azerbaijan. This is not your usual racing circuit. It provides one of the most complete tests for the field. Sector 1 sports a set of 90 degree corners around the block, if you like. Sector 2 gets even tighter with the old city walls. Sector 3, just turn 16 to negotiate, and then 2.2 kilometers flat to the floor, full throttle in sixth gear all the way to the end. Joining me today is a man who is no stranger to going fast, Davide Valsecchi of GP2 2012 fame. Great to have you here today, Davide. Are you enjoying yourself here in the beautiful city of Baku?
Absolutely, Alex. Baku is fantastic and so this track. Have a check. The architecture, the narrow street. Easy to see why it's one of the most exciting circuits on the calendar. But Alex, street circuits can be unforgiving. I wouldn't be surprised if you see a safety car or two out during today's race.
Well then, after an exciting session yesterday, let's take a look at how the cars line up. Jordan King lines up on pole position, and the Rainmaster completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Schumacher, Aitken, Luca Giotto, and Matsushita, Joe, Ilott, Bocalacci, Juan Manuel Correa, Alesi, Latifi, Antoine Hubert, and Mazepin, Calderon, De Vries, Galeo, and Sergio Sete Camara, Bochon. And Louis Delatraz starts from the back of the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
Now that we've got some points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. That's a decent start. Good job. Jordan behind. You are in first position. Front of the pack, Jordan is behind you. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Five laps till the end. issues with tire wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Need to worry about tire condition for now. Everything's looking good. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Tire condition is still looking good. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Pack P1. Okay, here's who we're really fighting today: King and Schumacher. Tire concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now. conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. Two laps of fuel remaining. First position, front of the pack. This is your final lap of the race. Great job, you've done everything we wanted today.
Well then, that concludes another excellent race. Tell me, Davide, what was the key to this success?
I think this race was won thanks to the tire management. You have to remember, it's not just about going as fast as you can. It's about consistency. It's about maintaining your speed over an entire race distance. So being able to keep the lap time competitive while still respecting the tires, that's where they won today.
Our drivers are making their way out for the podium celebrations, and it's going to be MP Motorsport picking up the winner's trophy. Congratulations to the entire team for that fantastic performance. And now, let's take a look at the driver's standings. The Rainmaster increases their championship lead. And now, Davide Valsecchi, let me ask you, who is your driver of the day?
Very difficult, but I'll say Jordan King. He's cool under pressure, and he made the most of a difficult race today.
And now a look at the team standings. MP Motorsport moved further clear at the top. Meanwhile, Prema have improved their position. A strong weekend for them as they fight their way to the top. Goodbye for now, then. But we really are just getting started. Make sure you join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.